My name is Brian from Synergy Athletics, and I have one tip for you on how to properly activate your muscles pre-exercise. If you do like this tip, please hit the subscribe button below and we'll keep the videos coming for you. So we like to call a dynamic warm-up as opposed to a static, which there are plenty other videos that hopefully you'll watch on those. The dynamic warm-up is something we're going to do pre-workout to help activate the muscles that you want to use for your exercise. You can do a specific kind of deal where if you're doing like a lower body day, we'll do a lower body dynamic. If you're doing like a squat day, then we'll work on some of the muscles that the squat involves. But for today, we're gonna go through just one tip on how to actively warm up the hip flexors. So if you're going for a run, if you're going for a bike ride, those hip flexors that are gonna be abused for the next 30 minutes, how do you properly warm them up, right? So for the dynamic warm up, we wanna keep it short and quick burst. 10 to 20 seconds, take a little breather, you know, 30 seconds rest, and we'll do that a couple, 4 or 5 times, right? So for the hip flexors one, we've all, I'm sure, have heard of high knees. You can do them slow, you can do them fast. The purpose of the dynamic warm-up is to do them as fast as you can to properly activate the muscles that you want to work. So for a high knees in place, think about sprinting full speed in place, right? The dynamic warm-up will also increase your core body temperature, helping your muscles get warm, get loose, get lubed up, ready for your exercise. So you should be huffing and puffing, breaking a little sweat by the time you're done with your dynamic warm-up. So that is one tip for you, the high knees, to activate the hip flexors when you're going for a run, going for a bike ride, ready to hit a squat, whatever it is you're going for, one quick and easy thing you can do that takes 2 minutes or less. So if you do like this video, please hit the subscribe button below. And in the first comment, we will have a link for a free session to one of our facilities, and hopefully we'll see you all very soon.